Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall, the Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm coming across someone picking red berries inside this place. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? How are you picking berries from inside here? Just to wear more wing? No. No. Okay. Alright. So I'm ready to take on the next quest. Tattered Courier. Good day. We have an ancient document that needs to arrive in Charlie. Intact within 18 days under guard. We can spare 75 gold pieces for expenses. Are you up to the task? Yes. The poor thing is centuries old, but it'll be preserved well enough for you to find and to stare hawking. Find him in Charlie. I don't know where he is. You'll get the expense payment from him. Also, please keep it close to your person. Word is already out about its existence. Its age will attract persons of the lowest quality. Be going now and take no more than 18 days. What? Did they give me something to... Sent me to take an old document to Anastair Hawking, currently in Charlie. I should move quickly and guard it safely. I have 18 days. Alright. These are my letters of credit. Is that what it is? Hold on. Just in case. I don't want to read it and then fail. I can't use it. Alright. People out for my head. I don't see any yet. Okay, I'm not sure if that actually does anything, just throwing it at the wall like that. Because I haven't gone up recently in destruction at all. What's the name of this place? Charlie. That's funny. You are entering Charlie, a small shrine on the outskirts of the town. Someone left some root tendrils as an offering. Adventurers. What's your name, stranger? I can't tell you. Are you perhaps an adventurer, too? Is this also an adventure? Are you going to attack me? Nightblade? We were just at the pit of Jubia Morgan. Still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Well, glad to hear. Alright. So I gotta find Anastair Hawking. Personages. Good day, mate. What can I find at Anastair Hawking? Why don't you try asking me like a normal human being would? I see. Perhaps you can guide me towards Anastair Hawking? I reckon a little more wandering around will make you a right good improvement in your manners. Alright then, I gotta get to Anastair Hawking. Why don't tell me what I want you to know? Okay, so my manners are better, but now you don't want me to know. Why don't you just kiss off for a second? I love it. I know nothing about that. I haven't got a clue. Oh, that's not a good start. Freaking high elf. Always begging us common folk for help. What have you done for me lately? Nothing. I've never been to this town. Think of the Temple of Stendar they might know? Any member of Standard deserves my assistance. Yeah, so I'm in this guild, so maybe they'll tell me. Oh, that's that way. Just keep going north. Ask me civilly. I was hoping you'd put it on my map, but maybe they don't because we're inside. North! I gather. Anybody else around? Hail. Even if I knew something, I wouldn't be telling a high elf. Alright, racist! Oh, it was... You're the same person I talked to before. I think you are. She knows where he is. But is playing keep away. What? Somebody tell me. Halt! You're Persephone. I don't think I want to tell you where to find Anastair Hawking. I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. I guess I can tell you it's that way east. To the east. Okay, didn't like polite. Here, map, thank you. To the east and the map. Okay. Ashesley Residence? Well, it's like more... It's like here or something. Or behind it. A jolly voice says, "Welcome to my home." Nobody up here. Got a lot of doors. Which one are you behind? And a stair hawking. Welcome, good friend. Ah, this is that page I was informed of? Marvelous. Simply marvelous. I was starting to doubt its existence altogether. Well then, let me get you your payment. 75 gold pieces. Just as I agreed. Off you go then. Thank you. A mere pittance. But, what can you do? And no one came after me, or anything like that. Happy to report. I'll throw some fireballs at the fountain here. Maybe that'll get the old destruction out. Maybe the minor bolt just is too minor. Oh. That was a quick one. Okay, I sneezed. Oh. I always got that one more. I have to go now. Wait, one more thing. Hi, Elf! Wait a minute. Someone is calling for you. You don't come from these parts, do you? Well, you already know I'm a High Elf. No? Your questioner takes acute interest in your story. You are peppered with various mundane questions about your place of birth and early life. You answer as much as you feel comfortable to, and excuse yourself from the conversation. Thank you for your time. Kinrath bless you. Okay. I don't know what that was all about. I don't think that's the building. It's right over here. I wanted to find it without using the map, but I was afraid I was going to overshoot it. I have to hang out here for 2 hours. Okay. Alright, so I just want to see where things stand here. I'm 31 right now. Ooh, Mage's Guild went down to 94. I think it was already at 94, actually. It went from 95 to 94. Or was it 96 and went to 95? I don't know, but if it goes under 90, I have to do another quest from them to get it up to 90. 90 something again. So I'm 3194. Oh, I'm already done. Okay. The quest was complete once we gave that to him. Okay. Bunch more little ones to do. Busy work. We are looking for someone to assign to go to the Dungeon of Tristane for one bell. Are you able to go? Yes. Actually, the dungeon is really small. Yeah, you'll find it somewhere down there. Our work will finish in 7 days, so it must be in my hands before then. Time is of the essence. Now go. Find a bell, huh? Attack the bird! I know I can't hit the bird. Interesting to see how far they go, wow. Cool. Oh, I was like, where's my quest? The Dungeon of Tristane to find a bell somewhere inside. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map? Can you please point us to Longley End? We're supposed to be there in 5 days. Sure. A soldier is wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Tassoparat and I'm now lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Pythinus in 25 days. Can you guide me there? Okay, I'm not going to do that one. Show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. A rotting corpse hangs from a tree. Is that smoke in the distance? Are these friends? Are these the people I was helping? Okay, they're not attacking me, which is a good thing. Where do you think this dungeon is? Where is the dungeon? I'm looking for this dungeon. Oh, maybe it's this mound here. I think that's a pretty good bat. Yes. Yay. Dungeon of Justine. Remember hearing this song at all. Greetings. Are you guarding the lever? Well, you did not guard it well. Werewolf's blood, mummy wrappings, and a white rose. Chain and steel stuff. I don't know what that does. You saw me. Still healthy. Alright, what does the switch do? I like this theme. Oh! It must bring down that. Well, let's do that last. Down there. It's just a casket. Well, items like that make for good landmarks, especially in the huge dungeons, which this is not one of, but oh, there is a door. I thought it was just a big dead end. Thought I heard a spider. Okay. It actually is just a big dead end. Check down here. Spider. Huh. Haha. Awesome. Wraith Essence, Giant Scorpion Stinger, Root Tendrils Northern and Southern. And I got a loot pile here. Another book. 459 gold pieces. Saint's Hair. Some kind of magic buckler. A wrap. The real Baron's Aya. Which one? Oh, there's different volumes. I'll have to look and see what... We're missing a volume thing. Oh, that's the bell. Bing! This must be the bell you were sent to find. Yay. Oh, and I was heading this way. Ends in another door here. Or continues, either one. Spider fighter. It's actually an old video game from like the '80s. Kinda like Centipede. From what I remember anyway. Arcade style game. We're going up over here. We're going spider over here. Oops. Get my other long blade skill up a little. Loot! An open tunic. It's a pretty color, too. Who knew we'd be finding the latest fashions down here? You got a lot of those spells, don't you? Well, that hurt. Take the steel dagger, why not? It's light. So, the only other place to go is up. I mean, besides that lift over here. Oh, and we can also go this way. Never mind. Let's go this way first. It's nice not to have to run through extremely complicated labyrinthine dungeons. Well, I didn't mean to heal myself either. That goes up as well. I'm healthy? Okay, good. Just hitting this in hopes that it's just a single room. It is. my bow. Oh. Do I have it on my wagon? I don't use those very often on foes. It just strains my mana down. I don't have it to heal. A spider probably on the other side of this wall. Mummy wrappings. Silver broadsword, I'll take that. Silver's good. I might be near the entrance. Did he spot me? There's another one. Look at him backpedaling like that. So that's like toilet paper, and that's the toilet bowl. Troll's blood, wraith essence, saint's hair, and a white poppy. Lock level. Wait, am I back on this? There we go. I don't want to damage my dagger that way. I can't actually have any of this stuff. Ugh, oh well. And this... That's the entrance exit. That's the other way down. But I'm not done yet. I hit that button by mistake. I'm trying to get my sneaking up and my backstab. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, I still have yet to go this way. Is that it, though? Oh, there's also... this. That ramp. And this area is... that's a dead end. Alright, so forward and to the left for now. Thank you. It's a different ramp. I thought it might somehow be this ramp, but no. Or steps. Oh! You scared the crap out of me. Steel longsword. Hey, why not? Grab it. Should I rest? Try to rest a little? He scared me. That's the problem with the human enemies, they're so quiet. In Skyrim, they won't shut up. They're always telling stories, singing songs, arguing with each other, humming, whistling. Oh, I did meet up with it, didn't I? I did meet up with that ramp. I did. Alright, so let's... We're done, so let's take the other way back. I'll take that lift down. Throw some stuff on the wagon before I forget. Yeah, the real Baron's Iron. See, part 6. You dance on the edge of a volcano, child. 500 years of Hoenn Mournhold. It's... Hold on a second, guys. I'm gonna mark this down. Okay. I'm gonna throw some fireballs around and then head on back. Let's melt this snow. You can't melt the snow. It went through the tree. Gah! Caps! You know, it's amazing. The game stopped crashing. I don't know what I did to make it stop crashing. Even in this new version, it was crashing. But, it stopped. So I'm not complaining. More like I just want to know how it stopped. What I unintentionally did to stop it. That's an interesting door. So in case it starts crashing again, I can just, you know, do that. Whatever that might be. So now I know it's past this pond. I guess if I found a guild for, like, in a smaller town, I can get there quicker. You're praying? No. Thank you. Alright, let me look again. So I'm 31 with the Archaeologists Guild, 94 with the Mages Guild. Well done, Persephone. I see you've kept it in good condition. Here's your fee, 371 gold pieces. So now I'm 36 with the Archaeologists Guild, still 94 with Mages. Cool. Anyway, stay tuned for the next episode when we take on the next quest or two from the Archaeologists Guild. Until then, always seek adventure.